Binding up a little bit on the backwards. Yeah, that's what it does. It's a model of a Theo Janson Strand Beast. It's being powered by a high-tech HS55 micro servo, modified for continuous rotation. Each little leg section has 7 points of articulation. So there should be 3 leg units on that thing right there. I ran out of length on a thread rod, so there's new stuff coming in to finish that up. That's a weird thing that this does. So there's going to be 3 more legs on the other side, and then it should be able to walk around. Amusing, huh?